and also origin of its name. This is one of them that is told by residents most often. Long, long time ago, on the area where now is Jezów, there was a big forest.
A przyszła po receptę, mówi, weźmy receptę, tylko odbierze i
in the jungle, in the dense jungle, there was a source that was a starting point for a small river, creek. Nearby the forest, there was a hill, and there was a monastery that was on this hill. The monastery was domiciled by laborious monks. They often went to the forest where they pick up blackberries, strawberries, mushrooms. And that's why they knew not only all passes, but also they knew the most dangerous and dark pieces of the mysterious jungle.